Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the St. John's Red Storm and the Massachusetts Minutemen. Here are a couple of players who will be looking to come out and make their presence felt. There's a look at the starting lineup.
No matter the game, your starting five must be ready to play. As soon as the ball is tossed up, you gotta be ready. Too many teams fall behind early because they are just not ready to perform.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Raph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus best, figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
So here we go. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane, Glass. This guy is a complete player in the post.
Because he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Dump it inside. Nice job defensively. The Minutemen's in a hurry. They work it into a double team in the post. Can finish. Top of the key. Dials up a long range shot.
Oh!
The Red Storm did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
On the outside. Shots up. He can't get it to go.
He owns the window.
Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NC.
Rejected. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Santos receives the pass. Top of the circle. The senior. When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
Fires. No. Santos handles the pass. Jump shot, the sophomore. On the right side. Up and in, ha ha! Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, coach.
Oh, Gus, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
Looking for a good shot. He fires it up. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Santos handles the feed. He shoots from outside. Got it.
Wow.
Great drive and dish right here.
Gus, all about teamwork. The ball handler was able to make the D commit to stopping that drive and then found his teammate on the perimeter who was spotting up.
On the right side. First team foul. aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
He always gets your hand reaching in and getting in trouble.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Being trapped. Out on the left wing. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage the transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
He got it. Both free throws go. Work it around the perimeter. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Makes the shot. Gets two at the charity stripe. Got a man down low as he gets it out on the wing. Fires! And he can't get them out.
What a coach will be happy with that.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. He missed it. Pulls down the board. Santos receives the ball. Top of the circle.
Big time dagger.
Inside. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Looking for the bomb. And no! Give me that. On the left side. Fires. And he answered. He makes the block. Pushing in transition. Third team foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
But he always gets your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
Makes the foul shot. He got them both. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Off the mark. They work the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
He can't get it to go.
What a rebound! It's mine.
And we're going the other way. The Red Storms just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
They've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Precise cuts, timing pass, great reads, and it's resulted in some terrific hoops.
On the inside, down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Heat check time from long range.
How about that, Gus?
On the outside. He takes the three.
Perfect.
Tup it inside. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line. Got it from the free throw line. On the right side. Now we've got a turnover. Way out on the right wing. He unloads the three, but he misses his target. Now on the run. No, rips it down. Out on the wing. He tries the three, and that's money from three. They work it around the perimeter. Swatted away. Shots off. Pulls it down. On the left side.
That block. Terrific.
On the left side. He strokes it. Shots off.
It's mine.
On the right side. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Out on the right wing. And he can't get the ball.
Put a little English on it.
The freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. Now looking to attack. And lays it in. On the outside. Shots up for three. Tump it inside. He missed it.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Call for the foul. Up, count it, and the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
The chance for a three-point play the conventional way.
Solid.
He makes it. In the post. Jump shot. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. Out on the left wing. Fires.
How about that?
This guy is really known as a power guy.
You have to be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box.
Got it in the low block. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Dump it inside. He attempts the trifecta. No luck from downtown. They work the perimeter. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Looking for a good shot. We are at the 7-minute mark. He goes for three. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. Gus, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him, but the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
It's that. He gets it to go. Gets it. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. He got it up and in. He shoots from the corner with no luck. Great offensive rebound. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The Minutemen are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
He got them both. Is making his presence felt out there so far. They're set to throw it in from the side. Great defensive positioning.
Understands the game.
The Minutemen set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Shots off. Minutes left on the game clock. He shoots from the baseline.
Got it. Wow.
The Minutemen look to work the dribble drive.
Now they have guys who can dribble penetrate. It's tough to guard because you have to help out on the defense, defend the drive, but it leaves guys open from deep.
Cleans the glass. They work the perimeter. Great hustle. And we'll get a change of possession. They'll start from the baseline. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Five minutes left on the game clock. Tump it inside. Call for the foul. He got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one from the stripe.
What composure. Take the hit and complete the sequence.
Steps to the line in hopes of capping a three-point play.
Is that helpful?
Entry pass in the paint. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Tump it inside. Dials up a long-range shot and misses. 4 minutes left on the game.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Feed the low post. Fire. He missed it.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Batted around, and he comes up with it. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player is usually a utility guy, but finds a way to get involved and make an impact.
In the post, he fires away. Shots off. Rips down the board. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Now in transition. Out on the left wing. Fires and answers. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. You just can't be that aggressive.
And get away with it.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
Both free throws go. We are at the 2 minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots up. Off the mark. Snatches the board. Out on the right wing. Up a long-range shot with 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Looking for a good shot. Fires.
Big-time dagger.
One minute left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. Shots off. Give it here. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. The junior. Turnover committed by the senior. Here they go in transition. Fires. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the wing. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
Shot rejected. next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. And let's take a moment to look at some team stats for both sides here. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Well, Gus, how about a little Minutemen?
On the left side. Jump shot. Puck. Tuff it inside. Fire.
Perfect.
He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
They work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray and he hits it. On the left side, he attempts the three.
Ooh, knocks it down.
Big time bucket. Out on the left wing. From the corner.
How about that?
Jump shot. Shots off.
Give me that.
Tump it inside. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. He looks for three. Rims off.
Rebound and run.
Out on the wing. Takes the medium range jump shot. He can't get it to go. And he follows it up again.
How about this kid, huh?
In the post. Can finish. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from outside with the answer. On the wing. From the corner. Bang! Got it from three. For the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Gets two at the charity strike. around the perimeter. He fires it up. No, takes the rebound. On the left side. Up and in. Ha ha! Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Out on the left wing.
Inside. These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
They work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray. He misses the three. And he lays it up and in. On the low block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the outside. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the ball. On the right side. Looking for the bomb. And hits. Fires. Buckets. That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Great strength.
In the post. In the lane. And it's. He shoots from the corner. The freshman. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the right of the circle.
Big time dagger.
Tup it inside. Fired. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch. The opposition is trying to foul.
He got them both. May be in some trouble.
It's stripped. Active hands.
Receives the pass in the paint.
Put a little English on it.
On the wing. Heat check time from long range. The freshman. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
The junior.
Jump shot. That's the guy you want to shoot it. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Yes, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
He missed it. I own it.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. He nails the long-range bomb. On the wing. He takes the three.
Got it!
The Minutemen got some good ball reversals. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. Out on the right wing. He swats the ball. Got it up and in. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using this athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Shots up. Not this time.
And he looks to outlet.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
On the outside. Fire.
Got it.
Lots of room.
How about that, Gus?
8 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot. It's good. Got it from three. Top of the key. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand. You get in trouble.
Walker steps to the line. Definitely one of the better free throw shooters on this team. Hits it. In the post. In the lane.
Answer.
They work the perimeter.
Bad decision there by the senior.
Pushing in transition. Shots off. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. Force the issue there.
They've been looking good from deep so far.
Boy, they've been getting some really nice looks from the perimeter. The puppies have been sent, and they're locking in and loading.
We are at the 7-minute mark. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the left side of the circle.
Perfect.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He unloads the three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots. And not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
He can't get it to go. Will he get back up with it? He drains the bucket. Big finish coming here, Raph, and we're staying put.
Offensively, this is when the star players should have the ball, Gus. It's time for the playmakers to step up and lead their team to victory.
He shoots from the corner. Can't get it to go. They've worked the perimeter. He fires from long range.
Hager.
Minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. He tries the three. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
Roberts handles the pass. In the lane. And he misses the shot. Can't put it down. Williams gets the ball. No! Gets the ball. Turns it over. Four minutes left on the game clock. No!
Great inside control.
And he can't hit the shot. Pushes it. Now we've got a turnover. Out on the wing. Receives the pass. fires away. 3 minutes left on the game clock. On the outside. He can finish.
How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
Doing a great job running your offense, working it through the high post.
Had his shot blocked. Williams handles the feed. The game clock. In the lane. Good. No.
An offensive rebound is such a lift to the team.
O'Connell with the ball.
He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut. And what a delivery, Gus.
Turnover. He'll want that one back. One minute left on the game clock. Cole handles the pass. In the lane. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. He gets that one to fall. Inside.
How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Williams receives the pass. Call for the foul. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, because they're high percentage shots. They just got to be completed.
Sideline inbound.
Block.
And he hits the three. He shoots from the corner, drains it. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. On the right side. Fired. He doesn't get the hoop.
It looks like they're going to slow the game down by fouling, Gus. The obvious strategy at this point. Clock management, Gus, that's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. foul. And that stops the clock again. Called for the foul. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
Everyone on the squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency. Coming down the stretch.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. O'Connell receives the ball. Rejected out of there. Raph, we had a couple of great performances out there today, and here are our players of the game.
These kids were awesome out there. As a coach, these are the type of performances you want to get from your players.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson. For Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.